It is not our intention to change the senators' votes, because we believe that the cards have already been dealt. Our intention is to show that we are going to fight until the end, that we will fight for each and every right they try to take away. So we are going to stay in the street as long as it is necessary.